My name is Adam, and I am 8 years old, and I go to the Hall College. Today I am going to make a solid out of two liquids, milk and vinegar.
My name is Emma, and I come from the Hall College.
First, what you need to do is heat one cup of milk, which I have here. Then add 4 tablespoons of vinegar and begin to stir. The milk will go lumpy because it breaks down the protein in the milk. Into the sieve. Well, do this. After that, get the separate the parts, and as you can see, I've got the lumpy bits. And get the lumpy bits and put them on a paper towel. If you wish, you can use food coloring to make it different colors. For example, I'm going to use blue.
Is it a solid now?
Yes, it is a solid.
It's also squishy.
Think about Play-Doh. Yes, it's a solid because it can hold its own shape. And it only changes shape when you put a force on it. See? We are 2 days later with the finished product. The milk and the vinegar have made a solid.
It feels like plastic.
Thank you for watching our experiment.